I think it should actually be a standard of practice for healthcare providers who are working with a family in which somebody has a terminal illness or somebody's dying, to ask them, what are you saying to your kids? Do you need guidance on how to support your kids about this? There's research actually showing that families want guidance from their healthcare professionals. They often just don't get it. And I think often what's holding healthcare professionals back is they're worried that they don't have the right information, or they're worried that they'll tell the families the wrong information. And that's why I think it's really important just to ask the families if they need guidance in this area, and if nothing else, know your resources. Just have a couple good books on hand. You know local resources that you can call and get some guidance on, or at least point families in the right direction. Any family member who has young children, if they're, or children of any age, if they get a terminal diagnosis, automatically they're gonna be thinking about, how do I talk to my kids? How am I gonna support my kids? And so it's really important for all healthcare professionals just to make it a standard of practice to ask if the families need guidance in supporting their kids.